And see, we got that.
Yeah.
And yeah, just
Yes.
begin. Yep. All right. Hello, guys. Welcome to another awesome video.
Is that the estate Cooper? Fix your
Yes.
fucking upload schedule.
No.
Oh, okay. Anyways, hi guys. We're chasing tornado with British person
Yeah.
here. With
Yeah.
Ella.
Yeah,
Ella Governor. I love to eat. I love to drink tea and drink milks. Milk.
we have literally a Rhodesian with freaking DPM windproof jacket
Nobody
on.
cares. Anyway, go chase tornado.
The awesome. Let's see.
I know. I don't care if you're new. Just please. Shush. We are
Mean,
driving on the curb. We're gonna run over a pedestrian. This is actually unreal.
that's the plan.
That's the plan. While in the midst of a tornado, just run over a pedestrian.
Actually, I wonder what would
Yeah.
happen if you committed a crime while a tornado was happening. Would they care
I don't
or?
know. I think they'll rule it in the tornado.
They'll rule it after the tornado if you survive, of
Yeah.
course.
I think there was somebody who got thrown from a tornado and survived somehow.
I wouldn't doubt
Yeah.
it.
Oh, we're hitting rain.
At 180. Ouch. All right, EMS is available, so at least we have some groundwork. Ooh, I wonder if you fire an EMS. Oh man.
No, shush. We're gonna be epic tornado hunter, Chad.
No, we're gonna be the awesome. Ooh, what's this? Today's, oh my god, temperature is 91 degrees.
We're dying. Guys.
No.
Oh, yo, hold on.
Right, so we're
Hey,
approaching a
be
tornado.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Anyway, basically what we're gonna do is we're just gonna charge right into the tornado, see who we can get into, because awesome. As you can see, we got the probes. You can't see my player, but you know, we got the probes. And yeah, we're gonna see what we can get into. Just gonna make sure that's there, and anyway, we're just gonna. Alright, we're approaching the supercell right now, where all the fun begins. Of
I
course.
sorry, my
Anyway.
fault. Mom had to call me because,
Stinky.
sickness and how I'm doing.
Anyway, so we're approaching the supercell right now. Check the frames, 24, kinda stinky.
All right, let me check. Where are we in the map?
In general, it's gonna say, 24, 24 to 30 frames, which is what I normally run at when I do this type of stuff,
We're
cause.
actually inside the tornado. We're gonna have to take a left. I don't know. Oh, it's there. Okay, take a left. Take a left.
Yeah, I'll take this left right here.
Yeah.
I don't know really.
It's this way. Yeah, it's this way. That's where the tornado is. We'll get it.
The missing it. Alright,
Yep, we're heading to it. Yeah, we're heading to it.
we're in right to it. If this Tahoe would go a bit faster, then maybe we could. Actually, should I turn the lights on this, or do you
Yeah,
think we should
keep it
fire?
on, because rain hates you, basically.
Yeah.
Hey, look at it. There's a farm over there. What? There's hail.
That's a good.
No bueno.
Alright, we should be hitting the. Alright, we should be coming across the tornado right now.
Me check. For like some miles away. Yeah, I think it's like a right. Yeah, it's a right. It's like to another. Yeah, it's like, yeah,
Right,
you just
it's.
passed.
Yep, taking the right now. And maybe we should. Do you think we should place a probe down?
Once we get kind of close to the tornado, then we will place a probe.
How are we sure
Like,
that there is even an actual tornado in here?
we should actually probably place a probe here.
Yeah, you know, just to be sure.
Alright. Get out. Run.
Run down. Run for your life. Right.
Run for your life.
Run.
Run now.
Uh-oh.
No, hold on. It's the wrong way. It's the wrong way.
The wrong way?
Yeah, see? It says wrong way.
So it already... Hold on. Hold on.
Hold on. Because we're, in some part of the tornado. So we still have, a long way before we get to, the little triangle. We still have, a very long way.
I mean, that is, that's just the danger of a tornado. It's not actually legitimately a tornado.
Oh, my fault. Run. Hey, look, it's going away.
God damn it.
Storm chasers, go.
Alright, let's backtrack. Let's get... Uh-oh.
We have to follow it before it goes away.
Alright, let's see here. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to head it off where everyone else is, basically.
Mm-hmm. Alright, take a right.
Right here. Course.
Mm-hmm. So everybody else is, over there. Everybody's just like... Oh shit, tower. It's foggy.
Ah.
Ah!
What the hell? Look, that was...
You're driving on the wrong side of the road!
Yes, everyone drives on the wrong side of the road in this game.
In England! Oh, there's hail. Where there's, cloud equals hail.
Cloud equals hail. Very interesting.
Cloud, very big cloud equal hail.
Alright, so, as you can see, it's getting to be night, actually. Wait a minute, hold on.
Yeah.
Was that a cloud that just passed us? You know what, we're just gonna... Actually, should we chill, right here, actually?
Set up here for a bit.
Yeah, let's set up here for a bit. Yeah, it's moving right towards us.
What the?
Right, so let's see what the...
Can we put on ponchos or something?
Yeah, we should probably get some.
Let me put on a boonie in a poncho. You know, or something close to a poncho.
Rain. Let's see.
Something that's long sleeve and that isn't made out of wool.
Yeah, hold on, let's see here. Perhaps we should move a bit more inward.
You think?
Yeah, we should move a bit more inward.
Hold on. Alright.
Let's go.
I'm still trying to put on some things.
Maybe if I can, don't worry, I just scooped you up. We're going.
Alright.
Damn, this is getting pretty bad, not gonna lie.
Yes, it is. Trying to look for my, my poncho here.
Alright, so we're right in the middle of it, actually. The Messinet wind speeds aren't really helping.
Yeah.
It just says 11 miles an hour. It's obviously a bit more than that.
Yeah.
Oh man, we're in the thick of it right now, actually.
Yeah. Fuck it, I'm not gonna put it on anything. I'm just gonna leave it how it is.
Eight miles on the Messinet now. There's two storms.
Messinet. Misonet, but why is he saying that? Fuck.
Misonet, dying. 156. Looks like Unreal, it's heading right towards Hazel.
Alright, we're going back to Hazel!
Alright, let's get over to Hazel. Alright, we're gonna bank a hard right in a moment.
Hey, look, George is here!
Hey!
Can you say join?
Let's hope he realizes that we're recording and doesn't say anything stupid. Imagine if you just, like, barged in.
Join in, we're making video!
We are making Lego video.
Get in.
Yes.
Kill yourself. Damn.
Hey, that's mean.
Yeah, man. Anyways, we're making video. Say hi to crowd. Don't say Edward, please.
You do not say me
ever.
Don't worry, folks. He is definitely black.
Yes, 100% not Mexican.
No, I'm white.
No. I don't think that's true.
Gorgi, where did you spawn? George, where did you spawn?
Where did you spawn, George?
George, spawn at Hazel. At Hazeltown, head ass. Oh wow.
Imagine if there's a double tornado.
There's two big fucking blobs. My god.
Why can't we just get...
Where are you at, Dylan?
For once... I can't
vacuum cleaner.
I can't pick it up. Oh no. Wilmart.
Oh,
no. You're at Wilmart?
Yeah, goodbye, Faye.
Hey, wait, no. No.
Come on, State. Come on, get in.
Uh-oh.
Okay, get in. Now.
Run for your life.
Get the fuck in.
George, he's right behind us. George is right behind us. Hold on. Stop the car. George, continue to that intersection.
Run.
We'll pick you up there.
George, run.
Quickly,
run.
Get in here.
Get in, George.
Go. Run for your life.
Run.
Go, keep going down
oh,
the road.
No.
Wait, I want to make...
Oh my god! Kentucky.
It's Kentucky all over again.
My fucking tornado alley be like.
Wait, hold on. Alright. So go take a right. Alright, and then take a left. No, wait, hold on. Take a right. Yeah. And then when you get to the four-way intersection, that's... Four-way intersection, we're gonna...
This is South Dakota all over again.
Alright. Right, and then left. Right, and then left.
POV, Florida.
Actually, hold on. Do you guys just want to chill out in a house and then hope that no one kills us? Like, that nothing kills us?
Florida.
Alright. Alright, so it's gonna be going. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're not gonna take the dirt road right.
Dude, this is literally Florida all over again. Oh my god, Hurricane Irma.
They don't even get much tornadoes, they just get hurricanes and a shitload of them.
Yeah, I get fucked over by hurricanes every night.
Damn.
I literally get bent over by my ass.
Young man.
Louisiana, fucking Louisiana.
All right. Dude, just pass the turn. All right, take a.
I'm going back. Don't worry, brother.
Yeah, go back and then take a right and then gun it. Just gun it. I want to.
You want to see me need for speed.
Yeah. Oh, he got the drifts. He got the moves. He's weaving in and out of lanes. Breaking every rule in the book.
Motherfucking Louisiana.
Hey, Declan is here. Get him in the VC.
Declan, get him in here.
Canadian.
pussy is here.
All right. We're in the tornado's path. Quickly. Is that even a funnel? I think that
it's
Yeah, go. Just put a probe down and let's get out of here.
Where are you? Oh, Florida.
All right, hold on. Stay here. Stay here. Damn it.
Make video.
Fuck you.
I'm even dressed for it. Lol. Make Florida resort Rhodesia.
Eric, we need to turn back.
Okay, fine. We're turning back. We're going back for the probe.
No. Just stay here, okay? I want to see
fucking it. Range Rover.
Wait, a Range World. Rover?
Rhodesian World? Yes.
Well, Rhodesian.
Corvette.
This video has been going on for 16 minutes.
I don't care. We're getting hailed on.
Yes, sir.
I see the probe.
No. We're not gonna pick up the probe. Just stop here. I want to see if there's a tornado develops. Because you can see it in the clouds.
Welcome, George, to where I live, basically.
Yes.
In the middle of nowhere, while getting hailed on and fucked over by, you know, hurricanes.
Right. This probe. Oh man, the danger's back at the 2.9. God damn it! Ding dang it!
Yeah, poo poo.
I get more than you. Shut up. What do you mean?
What do you mean by that? Oh, you. What do you mean? You got more men than me? Hmm.
Hey.
Necromancy.
More twisters. What kind of twister? You know.
Twister. I'm gonna do a twister on your fucking nutsack.
Oh!
Hail. Where does tell Declan where he spawns?
I don't know. Get him in the voice chat quickly. What the hell?
Hazelville had a. So what the fuck, dude? We are in the middle of nowhere.
We're in the middle of nowhere, yeah.
So basically, in a farm and just getting hit by hail. It's gonna crush our skull in.
It depends on. I mean, this hail right here, judging by the size of it, it would probably just give us a big clonk on the head.
It's good. We're gonna die. Everybody, get the fuck back in.
Run for your life. No, Eric, I'm driving. I'm driving. Yes. Damn you.
Oh, fuck you. I know how to drive. Unlike you.
No, I'm driving.
Get in, or else I'll leave you behind.
I'm driving.
Fine, you're gonna die here then.
No. Nerd. Haha, nerd.
Oh, you little shit.
Haha.
You let me drive the first time. You're actually cunt.
Yeah, it's my turn now.
I'm at Hazleton. Alright, go back to Hazleton.
Hazleton, where the Hazleton?
His ass.
Alright, so we're gonna flip around. This thing doesn't have a speed brake on it. Or this thing doesn't have a brake on it, so awesome. Yeah, get his ass to join BC.
I didn't. Shut the fuck up, George. Nobody cares. With VC.
GCVC, man. Then we have to get him to say hello to YouTube, or I don't think that he'll... Actually, I don't think he likes to be on YouTube, to be honest.
No, he does. Don't worry. Didn't we have him on YouTube last time?
No.
Who are you again? Doge, shut up. Stop being a loser. SMH.
Shaking my head.
I'm Doge. Who are you again? Exactly. Anyway...
Exactly, anyway.
Absolute easy win.
Go, Mr. Carr. Ah.
Who are you again?
Time flies when you're having rum, boys. You're sailing under the back flag and you're firing all your guns.
Blind. Hold on. I gotta ring this person up.
Yeah, just remove him from the group and then ring him again.
No, everybody, fucking, okay. I can't remove him from the group.
No, actually, hold on. We have to ring him.
Hang him up! Hey, we got it! Hey.
Yeah, man.
Please. I'll make my day.
Reload Discord just to see the PC.
The awesome.
The awesome. We're making
a video. Hey, Declan.
We're making a video.
Get in. Bro, me and the boy is just drifting in. He got the drift.
He just took you. Homie really said, "Yeah, let me kidnap you." This man kidnapped
you. No, dude, that's Detroit, dude. That's Detroit.
No, this is literally Louisiana at this point.
Can't have shit in Detroit. Also,
Declan, we're making video.
Yeah, man, say hello to YouTube, fatty.
Yes, let's
Declan, say the funny word.
The awesome.
No.
Yeah, Declan.
Funny word, no.
No.
Oh, I don't know. I wouldn't know what you mean.
Oh, no. Don't say it. Don't say it. Don't worry. He didn't do it.
I'm gonna get the video banned.
Don't worry. He said it, but he wasn't visible. It wasn't.
Ah.
And don't worry. As far as YouTube is concerned, he's black.
Yes. He is very black. He came from the south.
Yeah,
Valhalla brothers.
To Valhalla.
Die in the storm.
Alright, we're taking the dirt
in the storm.
Why are we in the head?
I don't know.
You're gonna get us killed.
You're actually a woman driver.
Exactly, I'm a woman.
Declan, good news. I have rejoined as BSAP.
Sweet, and
so this is really about it I have for the video.
Goodbye!
Looks like the Eye of the Storm is north.
Yeah, say goodbye to YouTube, everyone. Say goodbye to YouTube.
15. Head down Keysoda 15 north.
Say goodbye to YouTube, by the way.
No.
Goodbye, YouTube.
No!
Vote Obama 2024. Let's go.
Yes, sir!
Obama. Mbongo.
Bring him back as an old man.
Actually, he's only like 50 something.
Yeah, bring him back as an old man.
Alright.
He'll make the best decisions with Alzheimer's.
Anyway, guys, bye.